I'm clocking out early.
Oh, yes. Can't get the hang.
Go to bed.
Bro, little baby gotta sleep. I didn't take my nap
it's
today.
It's all right. The baby gotta sleep.
I had my high giggles, baby and that was my
bitch.
High.
Baby
shut the fuck
bitch.
Up. God damn, I hope when you're fucking pushing your walker down the goddamn hallway of the nursing home, I hope the wheels of that bitch lock the fuck up and you fall right over that bitch. That's what the fuck happens to you.
Is that before or after you discover how short you really are?
Shit. Fuck you too, I hope you fall over in your damn wheelchair, bitch. I hope you shit so many of your fucking clothes. I hope they make you wear a fucking dress, bitch. They make you wear Bertha's dress from across the fucking hall because you shit all your clothes, Grandpa. Shut the fuck up.
Yeah,
damn.
Ready for flyover.
Stupid motherfucker.
UAV entering the AO.
God damn. Can I just be high in peace, bro? I can giggle and y'all don't say shit, but as soon as it's time for me to pass out, y'all just always gonna talk shit.
You know it.
I've been complaining this whole time about all that bullshit you was doing.
All you do is fucking complain. Anyway, I don't give a fuck about what you gotta say, bro. I was giggling because I was high off my ass, and now I'm coming down and I'm tired of shit. So, that's my fucking cock.
Mm-mm-mm.
Choke on it, bro. That's what you sound like. Fucking choke. Gag, motherfucker.
I can't wait to see you realize I can punch the fuck out you.
Sure, I'm a trip you, bitch. I'm gonna stick my little foot out. You gonna fall the fuck over. Crack your damn head. Gonna have to call the ambulance on the first day we see each other, bitch.
Nah, that's fucked up.
Why
you sound like Patrick? Hey, no, before you get off, though, how was that SpongeBob game?
I deleted it because I spelled Patrick's name wrong.
So you felt some type of way? Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, bro. And they didn't have Sandy in it. You know, I gotta have my girl Sandy, and they didn't even include her, but she wasn't even a customer at the Krabby Patty, man. You know how fucking mad I was? Like, nah. If I can't see Sandy on the first day of work at the Krabby Patty, I don't want to work there no more.
First of all, it's called the Krusty Krab, not the Krabby Patty.
I don't give up.
Second of all, squirrels don't belong under sea anyway.
I don't care.
That's what you look like, Sandy.
You'll fucking drink your food and you can't
eat. You wear a fucking fishbowl helmet on your head.
Oh, shit.
Fucking Sandy.
Go drink your prune juice so you can shit easier. I know you're constipated. Go ahead and drink that prune juice. Call the nurse in 30 minutes. You know you're all good for the night. Alright, fuck you, you both old-ass motherfuckers. I'm tired of the nursing home-ass bitch.
Go put your flight suit on and then put your... She left. She tried to talk to you before she left.